We'll be right back. those riffs. I got. There's no fucking way in hell I'd ever forget, remember them.
Right.
Because they're so fucking. You can change them with every little tiny change, you know? Dude, that was fucking cool, though.
Oh, fuck.
I love how fucking tight my amps are, dude.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, when we play together and we're together, those stops are dead silent.
Oh, yeah.
It's just like a. Yeah. That's why every time I play any other amp, this is my fucking, this is the bar. And when I play an amp at a fucking music store or anything, and I don't have my setup that I have at band practice or shows, I'm like, I just don't, I'm not digging it.
Yeah, right.
You know, it's hard to like, I got this shit dialed in so well that I can't duplicate it anywhere. Sing, but he's the king of down picking, and that shit is hard. Because you can do up and down picking, but it loses its power when you do up and down. I mean, you can, it's faster, but man, you do down picking straight, it's just powerful. Power McHouse.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.